But you've allowed your flesh to dictate the brightness of that light. He said, in this hour, it's time for my people to understand who they really are. So I'm standing there as light, and I'm going. And I had this thought, I wonder what I was wearing. And I turned around, and there was my flesh just deflated like a balloon, you know, and I went, ew. Do you know, in the Garden of Eden, Adam and Eve didn't know they were naked because they weren't naked. Psalm 104, in that passage of Scripture, says that God is clothed with light as with a garment. Do you know Adam and Eve were covered with light? They had that garment of light. They were not naked. Until they ate from the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, and all of a sudden that light that had surrounded them and covered them went, and now their flesh took the preeminent position, and they were naked. You are a spirit being first. That's who you really are, not this garment of flesh that you wear. You're a spirit. You have a soul, and at this moment it's housed in a body. The bridge between the flesh and the spirit is your soul. You have to understand who you truly are and begin to relate with God from the position of who you truly are. You're light. You're created in His image. So when the Lord said, shine, I understood one thing. So by faith I said, yes, sir. Arise, shine. It's not a, it's just recognizing who you really are. Church, it's time for the revelation of the kingdom to be released in you. You are created in the image, the likeness, the like-kindedness of God. Not this flesh, but your spirit man. He's the father of lights. That's you. Interesting. Some years ago, as I was teaching, I was teaching, you know, I'm going to get a Nobel Prize in science. I have made a discovery that's going to turn the world upside down, the physics world. I found something faster than the speed of light. Darkness. People laugh like, until 2 years later, Reshma's best friend, we were ministering somewhere, called and said, you'll never guess what I just saw. On the Discovery Channel. Scientists, physicists have just discovered that darkness is faster than light. There goes my Nobel. Why? Because when light comes, darkness flees instantly. As a matter of fact, in Genesis chapter 1, it says darkness covered the face of the deep. Do you know this cosmos was not in darkness before Lucifer was cast out of heaven? Darkness came. You know what God's solution to darkness was? Light be, boom, and darkness fled. This ought to change the way you see your spiritual walk. You see, when you, as the light that reflects or refracts the Father, when you who are an aspect of God because you're created in His image, walk into a room, darkness flees. The devil goes, whoa. But we think we have to fight him. You show me one time Jesus ever fought with the devil. Oh, he was tempted, but he didn't fight. He just quoted the word. He brought light for darkness. And whenever Jesus stepped into any region, if there was somebody demonized, what happened? They began to manifest and said, what do we have to do with you? Because he was light. Brother, we had to wrestle with that demon for 24 hours to cast him out. Well, what's wrong? That's second day. That's old model. Do you understand? You are light. You don't have to wrestle with the devil.